There's something out there.
Better not be coming out of our pay.
Hey, you get any good hits in? Not every day we get to cut anything other than rocks.
Now that was some fine work on the pressure.
You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions?
You're coming with me to Constellation. Marvelous.
Oh, no.
All right. How about soon as he...
Fine. Get out of here, Dan. Just go.
Well... Vasco!
Indigo.
Oh, and hey. Hey, look at... And Vasco! Don't let him break my ship!
Take him down.
Oh.
if I had to reclaim some UC property, but this whole Star Yard is overrun. I've patched up my ship, and I'm heading to them too. I'm going to put in another request to get the fleet out here to deal with these racers. Until then, if any of you thugs are listening, I'm the damn ghost stealing your stuff in the night. Clear out while you have the chance.
Welcome to Mast. If you have an appointment, you may proceed inside. Only those on official United Colonies business can access the building.
Next time, use your... Security scanners, chemical sniffers. United Colonies sure isn't taking any chances.
only sure Cora is going to be safe is if she stays with me. I'm sorry, sir. I'll change my mind.
There's something you should know of. That tale I mentioned before? After Planetfall, he called it the Empty Nest. Solomon's maps are locked.
I'm listening.
Watch it. Ships coming and going all the time.
Hold it. By order of Marshal Daniel Blake, I need to inform you we've got some trouble at Gal Bank. Folks might be in danger, so you may want to steer clear.
Never a dull moment around here.
I know you. You're Sam Coe.
Afraid you're in for me.
I guess that'd be the Marshal, frankly. Maybe a little outside.
Well, I doubt those robbers are going to let us leisurely peruse the Gal Bank vault. We better see if we can help move the situation along.
Security around here is a joke.
You planning to tell me your demands at some point?
You find someone we can trust and maybe we will.
Like who?
Not you, not one of your rangers, and not these city guards neither.
What the hell am I supposed to do with that?
You need to stand back now. I don't mean to be rude. Now please, stand back. Some folks from the Shog, they took everyone. They're using the energy. They won't talk. In other words, say what you have to.
Also,
find out what they. Hey, you in the bank.
The Shog is making fools of us all.
Don't shoot. Hands where I can see them. And don't try nothing. Negotiator, huh? If you think you're just gonna walk up here and get us to... We'll cooperate, so tell me straight. I don't know you, so why should... Well... I ain't buying it. Nothing you say is gonna... We want to guarantee a safe passage to the space. We'll drop the hostages. After that, we'll... But if anybody follows us when we break orbit... Oh, hell. So let's just... What do you mean? Damn it. I didn't think of it, dude. If the hostages die, it'll be the Marshal's fault for not... It's up to the Marshal to make sure the Nah, it's too late to back out now. We're seeing this. You go tell the Marshal to get that ship ready so we can all...
You've got my girlfriend in there. I heard every word. All that fear and exhaust, that puts us... Yeah. You gave those boys a chance. Problem is, if we try to move against them, you'd be willing to do that? I can't deny that you're right. Now, if you're quick, there's also a back door. Most of their attention's focused out front. This key should unlock it.
Everything will turn out just fine.
As for the show, here. You got us out of... As a matter of fact, if you're interested, head on.